Slough, the lovely town of Slough. So we'll see what's happening today. One of my friends didn't want to meet up. He said, I lived in Slough all my life, and I don't want to go into the council now, because it's such a shit hole. I'm coming through the high street now. Yeah, you got to remember, I've got to come all the way from Windsor. Am I? Any better? Oh, seriously? Yeah, piece of shit.
That?
Yeah.
That?
That? Yeah, well, what's that?
It's better than yours, that's the best bike here.
What are you trying to say?
Best bike here.
I don't know, it's probably
the 1050.
Yeah, the Tiger 1050.
No, the 800's more, it's got boxy shapes to it.
No, I literally thought, because you were saying Triumph, so I was like, oh, this is what he's going to say.
Well, he sent me a couple of pictures of a 1050 and 800s and an Explorer. I can't afford an Explorer, Jesus Christ.
How much is the...
An 800?
Yeah.
An 800 is going to cost you about 5 grand.
New?
No, that's second hand. A 1050, they're quite cheap now because they're getting old. They're about 3 grand. And then the Explorer, that's nearly 8, 9. Well, some of them are still going for 10 grand. I mean, my mate, he bought one new and that was like 12 grand or something, I think. It's ridiculous money, though. What's happened over here?
Yeah. Oh, this was like
that. Safe the tank, isn't it?
Yeah, I know.
What's he been doing? Like, just scratching it with his zip?
No, that's not me. I bought it like that.
Alright, no.
I need to get a new one.
Yeah, this Panuro makes my bike look tiny. Look at it, it's huge. Think of if a Goldwing was parked here.
Huh?
Think of if a Goldwing was parked here. Although his bike's covered with ants. His bike is literally covered with ants.
Yeah?
His bike's covered with ants.
His
bike is covered with ants.
Yeah.
Are they ants?
Sure mine is.
Yeah, they're ants.
You like it, you got this.
You alright?
Standing here.
You there?
Oh. I thought it was just leisuring, waiting to steal your wallet.
And it's Slough, isn't it?
No, not yet. No. See how long I can stand there.
Oh, my keys are in it.
How long you been in? You just got it?
No. I had no idea where the milk was like apart from the water.
Where did I?
I don't have milk on. I just went. I came out there and just.
Oh, no. Hello. Hello. doing, bro? Have you cut my mum? Knock you out, innit? All you lazy fuckers, right, like sitting on your bikes and filling up your bikes, sitting on them. Tell you what, kids these days, they don't know what they've got.
Get out of the way.
Huh?
Get out of the way.
Get out of the way. Get out of the way of who? Get out of the way of your face. It looks like the people are jamming up the junction, so if we go to the end. Yeah, we'll go and filter. Oh, what are your things? Bravo. It's quite nice, there's a bit of plastic along here. It's a bit loose there. I'm going to check out why that's loose. Yeah. Maybe get them to have a look at it when you do the mirror. Oh, it's the whole thing. Oh, maybe it's meant to be like that then. Yeah, maybe it's meant to be like that. Maybe it's supposed to be like that. It's all about being lightweight and stuff, isn't it?
Probably just make it move as well a little bit.
Yeah. going on? Oh, cheeky. Awful roads. Oh.